It is main event time on CCO with Rowan. The following concept is number one.
Oh, yeah.
Introducing first on that
you
still
get to
remember
out front.
Low.
High styles, every shoe, every girl.
Everyone here runs in sunglasses.
It's really you, but no one ever
you have to
discovers.
Face the music tonight. He's looking for some revenge too. Introducing that from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, Miss Penny Blackpool. It was a chair shot by Tammy and Molly Cyrus that gave Miss Paige Redfall a distinct disadvantage. And the eyes of oh my god, here we go! Molly Cyrus a full sprint into the ring. And here we go with our main event. Molly Cyrus starting out the offense, but Molly Cyrus coming back for the shoulder block takedown. Elbow missed there. Oh! That bicycle kick by Miss Paige Redfall. Miss Paige Redfall, a vertical striker. And look out, Molly. Oh, wait, no. Miss Paige Redfall. Oh, man! What a boot! Very unique offensive maneuver there by Miss Paige Redfall. Gets only a one count for it. Miss Paige Redfall, the last woman to hold the MIW Women's title, a former ACW Women's Champion, former XGWL Women's Champion as well. Lost the title about a month ago, I believe, to Jade Kim. Last time I checked anyway. Molly Cyrus, of course, the SNJ Women's Champion as her alternate persona, Hannah Montana. She's having a relationship with Aquaman on that show. I'm not sure why, but that's neither here nor there. Wait a minute now, Molly the Bulldog. But, you know, she sees something in him and he sees something in her. So I guess I shouldn't be arguing with that too much. And now, side headlock by Miss Paige Redfall, reverse to an arm wrench by Molly. And now Molly, oh! Molly, the Sambo suplex, the Pirate's Plunge, as it is famously known as in the CAW World Made Famous by Captain Jack Sparrow, and now a camel clutch. By the way, I've been told in my ear, I actually was told in my ear a few moments ago, but didn't get a chance to relay that information to you. This is a no disqualification match. And now Miss Paige Redfall. Oh wait a minute, roll up. And look out, here we go. Round and round they go. And it starts on the shoulders down for Molly, gets only a two. Also being told that at the conclusion of this match, we will indeed find out who the new general manager of the CAW Champions League is. By the way, still time to get in your suggestions for what the first DPV for the CCL should be. Oh, wait a minute, coming out by Molly. One, two, and boom. Penny only barely getting the shoulder up as the hand was coming down for three. Details about that at the conclusion of the show, which will be the end of the next part. Wait a minute, now Miss Paige Redfall! With a little whisper in the wind action there. And now MPD in full control here. Oh! There's that trademark swinging right hand. And now Miss Paige Redfall got something in my hand. Look out! Miss Paige Lumpel looking for a corkscrew there, but Molly Stone's able to roll out of the way. I'm not sure if she hit her head on the way down, but Molly Stone's is back in the driver's seat here. And now what's Molly doing here? Miss Paige Lumpel back in the ring again. Neither can be counted out. Neither can be disqualified. And it's Paige Lumpel! With a shooting star press! On the Molly Stars, look at it again. Oh, right there. Very amazing by Miss Paige Lumpel. She's deadly as is athletic. And now Miss Paige Lumpel. Cross body. Cover. Oh, and Molly had a foot on the ropes there. Now Alex Whip. Oh, as that foot like a dodge. Oh, now it's Ty Hellock once again. Oh, those repeated chops. I'm just saying, Buffalo, and there's that bicycle kick again. And it looks like it could be old school time. It's Paige Lumpel with the coming blow to the back of the head. Molly now in the driver's seat. Oh, clothesline by Molly, dropped by Miss Paige Lumpel. Look down, there it is! The Victoriana boot! Victoriana boot, that should do it right there. Cover. One. Two and no. She's won championships with that move, but Molly Stars, there we kick out, and there's a spear. Molly Stars hitting the spear there. And now Molly's got a sledgehammer. Come on now. I know this is no disqualification. Oh! And a sledgehammer from behind and again. Oh! Shot to the gut right there with that sledgehammer. And now Molly Stars firmly in the driver's seat. Now she brings a chair in. Oh, Molly. Oh! This Paige Lumpel hurting from that sledgehammer, and I guarantee you she's hurting more now from that chair shot right there. And look at my... Oh! Oh, it's whipped right into that chair in the corner. Oh, wait a minute. Now Molly. Oh, are you kidding me? Wait a minute, Molly! Molly's got Paige up for a choke slam! I've never seen her do that move in SJ, but she does it here! Wait a minute, one, two, and... Hey, Miss Paige Lumpel kicks out! Oh, this is German suplex. Oh, come on! Molly's a running DDT on the referee! Obviously, the frustration is starting to kick in, as she's not able to put Miss Paige Lumpel away now. Oh no, now she got another chair. Now she's got another door! Oh, those repeated chair shots. Molly Stars and look at, oh! And runs right into a chair, runs right into another chair shot. And MPD, she's gotta be out here. She's gotta be out. And now Molly the boss declared, but let's go of it. And now, oh! This is German suplex. Come on, just cover and be done with it already. And now Molly, oh, look out here. Molly got in mind here. And now, oh, what a net breaker there. Net breaker by it. Spinning net breaker by Molly Stars, and that's the three count. Molly wins it, and wait a minute, here comes Adam Clark! The winner of this bout, Molly Stars! Molly Stars winning it! Off of the screen, just like to look at it again! And after all the chair shots she's taken early on, one. No way you'll be able to kick out that. Wait a minute. And we got Donnybrook here. Dallas has come out from the crowd, and we got Dallas and Marion. Oh, Dallas taking the ring bell, nailing Marion Clark out. The CCL Women's Champion. Oh, and again with that ring bell.